Whew. This bushwhacking is not fun. Hey folks, how's it going today? We're gonna be camping at a waterfall, not this one. There's one more further up ahead. Plans to make it there tonight. From the forums I read, the trail's growing in, so I don't know if I'm gonna make it, but I'm gonna try. Yeah, this is pretty dangerous though, if you don't know what you're doing around these rocks. They're pretty slippery. But yeah, pretty cool, eh? Whew. This bushwhacking is not fun. And I think I'm getting a rain shower. Whew. Almost there though, almost there. Whew. Well, I'm almost there. I think I'm like 500 meters or something. I've been bushwhacking for a long while. I kind of followed a few animal trails, but a little more bushwhacking to do. And then I think I'll be at the falls. I don't know what's there to camp, but I'm not going. I'm not going back now. Mosquitoes are pretty bad in here. I'm quite far off the river because it's too marshy and too hard to walk, so I'm quite far up into the woods right now. Can't even hear the water. And it's 33 degrees and humid. Whew. All right, here we go. Whew. Stumbled on this old logging road. Might get me the rest of the way there. Might be a way out too, tomorrow morning. Whew. Alright, I'm just out exploring around. I found the campsite here. Got a table. There's a fire pit here. And then I noticed this. There's a rock there with a whole bunch of logs. I thought it was just firewood, then I could see through. Check out this. Found this little door to a hidden cave. There's wood in here, there's a seat, some tarps. Cool thing. Under this rock here, there's a whole bunch of wood right here, nice and dry. There's this tin hood, the stove pipe goes up and out. And yeah, they had a fire here and everything. Not sure where you would sleep, but oh. Pots and pans and... there's all kinds of stuff. Oil. Rubber boots, looks like. Ammo can. Just candles, rope, nails. To the others. Hatchets, hammers, all kinds of stuff. There's the fire pit in the range. This side here's got some more firewood. Looks like a bed. Bed down there. There's an old saw. Pretty cool.
There's a moose right down there in the grass.
Well, I was gonna set up a tarp up on those rocks, but it's just too darn hot. So I found a spot down here in the shade, and when the sun goes down, it's still should be shady. Nice and cool. So I'm gonna set up down here. Maybe I'll cook up there tonight. Hey, I just want to show you guys how much power's behind that water. That's crazy power right there. Watch this.
It's only like 4 inches deep.
Yeah, it's not very deep, but it's got a lot of power to it. If you fell in there, just where my hand was, you'd be gone down there. And that's a bunch of rocks, and that's not gonna be good. Pretty cool though. Alright folks, it's getting late. I gotta get up early and get out of here because it's gonna be hotter tomorrow. And I think I'm just gonna skip breakfast even. Just because it's gonna take me a few hours to get out. And yeah, it was kind of brutal coming in, so. Get some sleep. Get up early. I think I might just head out. Catch you folks in the morning.
Made it through the night, slept pretty good. It was so hot, I just laid here in my t-shirt and underwear and just had the sleeping bag kind of partially on. But yeah, I'm gonna get up here, get packed up, and see what the plan is. Not sure if I'm gonna do breakfast or not. Might be too hot. It's gonna be a hotter day, and I gotta do some bushwhacking out of here. It's a lot harder than I thought it was going to be yesterday, so. Hey, let's get packed up and see.
Yeah, well the sun's not up yet and it's just after 6, so I think I'm going to call it. Instead of having a hot fire and a hot coffee and food, I might just book her out of here because it's starting to get hot and sweaty already and it's not even, it's just after 6 o'clock, so. Anyway, thanks for watching. I'm going to head out of here. I got some bushwhacking to do, trying to beat that sun, and catch you guys on the next one. Peace. Camera.